Last Tuesday, EBTV caught up with some participants of the art exhibit entitled Pipe Dreams. Created in partnership with East Brunswick Visual Arts League founder Judith Ray and an artist from New Zealand named Henry Sutherland, the exhibit features artists from around the world.
What is the Visual Arts League?
From my understanding, the Visual Arts League is a group of creative individuals, artists, from all over the world who have gotten together to promote and do shows and allow people to see and feel and touch the art.
So tell us a little about the Tennis Dreams Pipe.
Well, the Tennis Dreams Pipe was actually came out of Judith Ray, who is the director of the Visual Arts League, coming to me and bringing this 5-foot pipe and saying, gee, you know, we're having these exhibits of pipe dreams, and I'd like for you to do something creative for me. And one of my first loves, along with art, is tennis. And I've been playing tennis for some 40 years. I wanted to be a professional tennis player at one time. I played tournament-level tennis for a number of years with the USTA, and I put together a collage of all the Grand Slam winners, or some of the Grand Slam winners. And then, as a tribute to me and my dreams, I have my son and myself and my two favorite tennis partners on the pipe dream, along with tennis balls and wristbands and other things, memorabilia of my tennis career.
So why do you think art is important?
Well, I think it's important in a number of ways. Number one, human beings need a way to express themselves, and art is a way to express yourself. It's also part of our creative nature to want to create things. And art is a way to create things from your mind, things from your imagination, things that you see out in the world. So I think it's all about expression. It's about creativity.
How can people get more information about the Visual Arts League?
Well, there are a couple of ways. Number one, they can go on the website, which is valweb.org, or they can call the Visual Arts League, and that number is 732-254-7611, and they're at 1007 Old Bridge Turnpike in East Brunswick, New Jersey, 08816, if you want to write. Or send some mail to them.
So tell us a little about the Quinn Pipe.
Well, it's called the Quinn Pipe because the two sisters who are on it are the Quinn sisters, Stephanie and Sarah Quinn. I did this pipe back a couple years ago, sophomore year, and I had taken a camera and put it in a Ziploc bag and had taken pictures of them underwater and used the photos for the pipe. But halfway through painting the pipe, the top half, the feet of the one sister had died, so the pipe kind of turned into more of a memorial than what it had been before.
So tell us a little bit more about some of the pieces around here.
There's one from the East Brunswick High School that some students worked on called the Running Nose Pipe, and it's a bunch of noses, one with legs, mustache, glasses. It's a fun piece. It's made from plaster gauze and painted, and there's the Camp Daisy pipe outside covered with handprints from kids who had dipped it in paint.
Why do you think art is important?
I think art's important because art is a reflection on both society and the nature of the person who's made whatever piece. So by having art, you get a better view of where society is, where how it's evolved, the nature of people.
So tell us a little bit about the ball pipe.
Well, the ball pipe was a pipe that I helped create with Judith Ray. in Paul Robeson School with other kids in New Brunswick. And what really inspired me to do it was because I really didn't have nothing to do in the summer. So I decided to help Judy out for fun. And I she told me about this pipe that we were going to create with balls, chopped up tennis balls. And I was like, that's weird, but I'll do it anyway. And I really enjoyed it because we were painting balls, and it got me a chance to meet other people and people I didn't know. Also, the pipe, it was a really creative story around it because it came from people in New Zealand helped create the balls. They shipped them to Judy, and she put them on a pipe, and it's traveling around the world. It was traveling around the world before this.
Why do you think art is important?
Well, before, I wouldn't think art was important. I would say it doesn't really matter. But now I can see that art is really something that can help people cope with their life and can really help them have something to do in their life to make them find peace or happiness.
It's once again time for the Crystal Spring Splash Bash. From swimming to food, from volleyball to contests, it's definitely a great